saying that I'm not going to be able to do any street shows anymore. I was threatened by someone saying that I'd have my genitals torn out and shoved down my throat, and that I'd be punched in the eyes and gouged out. So the shows will be gone and I'll be quarantined for the time being. Thank you so much for all your support. I'll figure out something else to do in the meantime. Maybe I'll build myself up and get a car and some friends to come along with me. But I'm not going to be able to do the shows anymore.